My parents came to see me, and I took my mom outside and told her then, Jim is videotaping and audiotaping everything that's said and happens inside the house.
I could see her standing right now telling me that I thought she was just more or less saying that Jim was crazy.
Jim was a master manipulator. And he had conned my mother into thinking that she had to stay close to him in order to know what I was doing. I don't think she believed me, but maybe, you know, I thought she would tell my dad.
She told me that there was some of that going on, but there was nothing I could do. I can't leave your life for you. You have to live it yourself. You have to make your own decisions.